What's going on, everybody? Alex here with Nickens Lawn and Landscape. In today's video, we're gonna be doing some fall cleanups. We don't do a ton of this kind of work anymore, but I know everybody on YouTube really likes it. Our leaf videos always do really well. So I wanted to record this, and I do think that we have a lot of experience here in leaf cleanup, and I think the way we do it is pretty efficient. So I think people being able to see that, see how we do it, might help somebody. So like I said, don't do a ton of these anymore, but I did want to record this. We probably do, I don't know, somewhere between 40 and 60 a year, or in the fall. That's the only time we do them. So 40 to 60, sometime in the fall. We used to do a lot more, but now we're doing a lot more hardscaping, landscaping stuff. So not as much time for this, but we do schedule. Usually probably takes us, I don't know, 6 or 7 days to do all these, something like that. So I'll do about a week and a half of it, kind of split up throughout the fall, 2 days here, 2 days there, that kind of thing. So like I said, I know everybody on YouTube enjoys these fall cleanup videos. So here you go. All right, guys, so for all the cleanups we're gonna be doing here today, they're all pretty standard in-town lots for us. I know some parts of the country or some parts of the world may be a little bit different, but here in Southern Illinois, this is your average standard in-town lot. They're all about the same size. The only thing that can differ is if someone has a gate or not, you know, things like that. But most of the houses are pretty much the same size, and that's what we're gonna be doing here today.
Black pickle.
A little cold out here. It's about 28 degrees, but got the first one done. Let us know down in the comments what you thought of our Skag Windstorm and leaf plow combination. Works out pretty good. Don't really know how you could do it much faster, so I think we've got that kind of dialed in, but it works out good for us. Not telling you guys what I charge, but if it were me, I'd be charging about $250 to $350 for these houses that we'll be doing today. So if that helps you at all. Sometimes it's easy to underbid yourselves on leaves. I did it a couple weeks ago on a few jobs, and it just sucks when you do that and you don't make any money. So make sure you're charging the right amount, and you should be good to go. All right, we'll catch up with you at the next property. So this property is kind of unique for us. You're not able to get a machine in the backyard. The gate is literally like 30 inches wide, so you can't get anything back there. So what we do is go back there with the blower and either tarp some out, just make them in piles and tarp some out, or just get them as close as you can to the gate. And once we get them to the gate, we grab a rake and just start shoving them through. There's really no better way to do it other than to try to take a piece of the fence out or something, and it's just not worth it. So we just get back there, do what we gotta do, and of course, guys, charge the customer a little bit more on these properties. This property here is great. There's no fence and there's not many trees. They still get a lot of leaves because of the neighbor's trees, but as far as the middle of the yard goes, it's pretty easy, pretty quick to clean up, not a lot of obstacles to work around, so these ones are great. This is where you can make some money. All right, ladies and gents, that's all we got for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. There may be a couple more fall cleanup videos coming. I'm not really sure, but the way the forecast is looking like we might get some snow here soon. So super excited about that. I've got a couple more videos that I'm working on right now, so there should be some more videos steadily coming out here from Nickens Lawn and Landscape. I know I haven't put out a lot lately, just been super, super busy, and priorities in life have taken over, but hopefully starting this winter we'll be able to pump out a little more content, and I plan to continue that throughout next year. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, leave a comment down below, let us know what you thought, and if you're not subscribed, consider hitting that subscribe button, and when you do, hit the little bell and it will notify you every time we make a post or release a video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next one.